Well, everyone, Moo here with part two of the Mowgli gameplay videos. This one is going to be for his skill 6 gameplay attempt. And again, we will be using all of the bonuses because this is just for fun and just to check out a skill and how it works at skill 6. But again, I am quite curious how he will do in terms of the coin generating because based on his skill 3 performance, he got quite a few coins and he should definitely be on par with even Simba perhaps. At maximum level, but let's find out for sure, and then we may have to do a high roller video without any bonus items just to triply check, see how worthwhile he is for your coin farming needs. His range did expand quite a bit compared to his skill 3. Some zooms do not actually improve all that much, and it's actually not really worth your effort to waste your resources during their lucky time. And perhaps I can do a quick guide on which ones are worth your time. Beast being the number one, obviously. I can't stress enough getting Beast as your first level 6. If possible, you will make grinding the gold or the coin for getting all the other zooms a simple ordeal as opposed to a painful one. So we're at almost 2k gold here, and we still have 17 seconds left on the clock, so he is definitely on par with Simba, in my opinion. Maybe not quite as good as Scar, but that really depends on your luck as well as your speed as well. So we have a one game sample here, not much we can really go on definitively anyways, but let's see what we end up with after the time expires. So almost 3,000 base gold with the bonuses here, what are we going to get? And 4.5 million score at level 4, that is pretty good. 4.2k coin, not bad, but there you have it, almost 6 million score with the bonuses at only level 3 or 4 or whatever he was at. So once you get him to level 3, he will be quite good for getting high scores as well, perhaps on par with Jasmine, although Jasmine is still the better at generating coin. But there you guys have it. I hope you enjoyed this skill 6 video. Do let me know if you have any further questions, comments, video requests, either for Mowgli or any of the other zooms, or maybe even another game you might want me to check out. Please do leave all of that in the comment section below again. And thank you so much for watching, and see you guys soon.